I found that nothing in life. Thomas Edison conducted 1,000 failed experiments. The 1,001st was the light bulb.
You don't have to compromise yourself. The most important choices I've made was to say no. And I've said no many a time.
I'm David. Welcome to Wise Vibes. Denzel Washington is an actor, producer, director. He won an Academy Award for being the best actor. He's accomplished so much in Hollywood, but outside of that, he has a lot of wisdom to share. So in this video, I'll share with you the top 4 rules of success by Denzel Washington. Starting off with number 1, stick to your guns.
You don't have to compromise yourself. Yeah. You know, if there's something you don't feel good about, then don't do it. The most important choices I've made was to say no. And I've said no many a time to films that I just didn't, especially early on, that I just didn't feel comfortable with. There was one script that was brought to me, I called it They Couldn't Kill. Because he was accused of raping this white woman in the 40s, and they tried to hang him, but he didn't die. And they tried to electrocute him. And they were like, it's a comedy. I'm like, it ain't funny to me. So I actually called Sidney Poitier, who I was fortunate at that time to, and still to be able to call. And I said, you know, this movie, I'm sick. And they offered me $600,000. They Couldn't Kill. That's what I call it. And he said to me, and I'll say this to you, he said, the first 2 or 3 or 4 films you make in this industry, Denzel, will determine how you proceed. He said, I'm not going to tell you what to do, but remember that the first 3 or 4 or 5 films you made will determine how you proceed. I turned it down. I turned the money down. I needed the money. I turned it down. 6 months later, I got Cry of Freedom. So stick to your guns. If you don't feel like you should do it, then don't do it. Because you don't want to be, you don't want to be a negative energy on the set. That's how I feel. So I'm like, you know, I ain't doing this because I'm gonna slap somebody the second day. So I just, you know. I think the most important decisions you can make as an actor, actress, is saying no. Is saying no. You don't have to take your clothes off. If you don't want to, then don't do it.
Number 2 is fall forward.
I found that nothing in life is worthwhile unless you take risks. Nothing. Nelson Mandela said, there is no passion to be found playing small in settling for a life that's less than the one you're capable of living. Now, I'm sure in your experiences in school and applying to college and picking your major and deciding what you want to do with life, I'm sure people have told you to make sure you have something to fall back on. Make sure you got something to fall back on, honey. But I never understood that concept, having something to fall back on. If I'm going to fall, I don't want to fall back on anything except my faith. I want to fall forward. I figure at least this way I'll see what I'm going to hit. Fall forward. This is what I mean. Reggie Jackson struck out 2,600 times in his career, the most in the history of baseball. But you don't hear about the strikeouts. People remember the home runs. Fall forward. Thomas Edison conducted 1,000 failed experiments. Did you know that? I didn't know that. Because the 1,001st was the light bulb. Fall forward.
And if you're a fan of Denzel Washington and liking the video so far, hit the like button down below and subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. Number 3 is tell great stories.
I had breakfast with Archbishop Desmond Tutu and lunch with Nelson Mandela.
Wow.
And actually, when he came to the States, the last time he came to California, came to our house.
Well, that's pretty good. Now, see, that's...
I'll tell you a funny story, too. Yeah. He'll be mad at me for telling this, but I'll tell it anyway. Yeah. Sylvester Stallone, he lives up in the... We're like in a gated community. He lives over there. And he wasn't invited. I would have invited him, but we had about maybe 40, 50 people there, right. You know, and I had my children. I said, you can invite one friend, and you know, Oprah Winfrey, different people were there. And the security, they had security helicopters like it was the president.
Yeah.
They're like, Mr. Washington, Rocky's out front. He's pacing. he's like looking in the gate. Like, I said, should we let him in? I'm like, yeah, let Sylvester come in. Yeah. They said he was outside looking sad. Like, yeah. Man. Can you see Rocky?
Yo, Mr. Mandela, how you doing?
Yo, Adrian. It's Mandela over here.
And number four is take what's useful.
Bruce Lee, you know, studied many martial arts. And he always said, take what's useful. So I've taken from different styles. And you know, my youngest daughter, Olivia, is an actress now. She's at NYU.
Oh,
in fact,
what?
She just finished her first movie with Lee Daniels.
Oh,
yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. She's good. And I tell her that, you know, there is no one discipline, there is no one gospel when it comes to acting. So I take a little from this, take a little from that.
Share this video with someone who could use some Denzel Washington wisdom in this moment. Before you go, I'll share a Denzel Washington quote with you. It's the chances you take, the people you meet, the people you love, the faith that you have, that's what's going to define you. So much wisdom. Love this guy. Big fan. Let me know if you are as well down in the comments below. Hope you have an amazing day. Thank you so much for watching.